Well, you need to know your financial boundaries and you have to have a realistic budget. Consider not just the purchase price, but also an additional costs like mortgage payment, property taxes, and maintenance fees. And don't overstretch your finances. Finding a home that fits your budget is crucial for the long-term financial stability. So, step number one, you are going to meet with your loan advisor, and I can help you find one. And then you are going to talk about your dream goals. You could actually start backward. You don't have to look at the price of the house first, but you can start with your monthly budget. And you will tell your loan advisor, you know what? I am looking for a purchase to finance certain amount a month, including everything. And that will be tip number one.